Welcome to the 2017 version of the Syracuse University Women's Club soccer team. We're returning 17 players from the regional champions that also participated in the national championships. Obviously the team is very excited to defend that title and obviously add another trophy with a national championship. For me, as I said, as a coach, I can see you guys out there, you're running the system. So that's a good thing. I can't help the competition. But, you know, as I said, I don't ever, in 20 plus years of this, I don't ever worry about who we play. I just worry about us. That's all I focus on with you guys. I don't care who we play, what we're doing. If we do what we're supposed to do, everything will take care of itself. I don't know how many goals we score, I don't care how many goals we let up. The only thing we have to do in soccer is score more than anything. That's it.